Stocks in Shanghai get a rocky start to the week on Monday. All of the yearly gains were wiped out of the market in the largest one-day percentage fall in over 8 years. The Shanghai Composite Index ended trade on Monday down 8.5%, and many individual stocks hit their 10% maximum daily loss early in the trading day and remain suspended. Today's fall comes as investors were disappointed that policymakers announced no support for the markets over the weekend, which was widely expected after suffering an 11% plunge last week. But the government may have shifted its focus elsewhere, says Donna Kwok of UBS.
The government's priority probably is to stabilize sentiment and to stabilize expectations. However, at the same time, in the bigger picture, it's not only the equity market that is commanding the concerns. The recent push to make the currency more marketized by shifting the currency policy framework, they're dealing with the aftermath of that as well, because capital outflows are likely to be higher in July as a result. Now, to offset that, they're also likely have to deliver more liquidity provisioning, which includes the possibility of a triple R cut. But of course, when you deliver a triple R cut, it may affect sentiment in equity markets, and it may also complicate the existing current use of other liquidity provisioning tools.
The slide in equities prompted investors to sell off riskier commodity and currency assets, and the sentiment shockwave also bleeding into other regional markets on Monday. Hong Kong's Hang Seng Index falling by over 5%, and Japan's Nikkei tumbling to a six-month low.